Hey guys, Rachel back here for another Bachelor News Daily. Last night, Bree Stouse and Chris Watson were crowned the first winners of the series. But with so many up and down moments throughout the season and that surprising exit from Matt and Rudy, we're all left here wondering, what happened to these couples when the cameras stopped rolling? Well, ET's Lauren Zima caught up with the final three and got the inside tea. Chris and Bree were able to record their debut album, Chris and Bree, while in quarantine. Bree admits she has a compromised immune system, so traveling has been the biggest issue. Even though the two talk every single day, they're looking forward to reuniting. As for Jamie and Trevor, it doesn't seem the pair was able to make it last. Even though they both state they look back fondly on the relationship with no regrets, one can only speculate why the couple couldn't make it work. There might be hope, though, for fan favorites, Matt and Rudy, who state, "We talk every single day. We'll see what the future holds." That's it for Bachelor News Daily. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Bye, guys.